Is there one film you remember being particular that you either remember as your first film in a theater or the first film you had an impact on you?
The first one is Jungle Book. And I think I cried for almost 10 nights in a row. I want to be erased by a bear and a panther, not by my mom and my dad. It was too cool to be erased by a bear. And I want to live in the jungle. I was not very happy where I was living at the time. And so, yeah, this I remember clearly. Yeah.
And do you remember all the songs?
The first shock. Yeah, but in French.
Did they redid them all in French?
Oh yeah, the animated films are always dubbed in every country.
But I guess I think of musicals as being somehow the songs are sacrosanct.
No, the songs are always in the country.
Huh.
In French, in Japanese. Mm-hmm. Could be funny.
It would be funny to see the Jungle Book in Japanese.
In Icelandic, from Iceland. No, that was the first one that I very remember as a kid. And then after, when I was a little older, the two or let's say the three where it was a shock flew over the cuckoo's nest, because I was like 16 years old. And at 16 years old, you start to understand the society a little bit. And you say, wait a minute, the people who are crazy are not crazy. And the one who are not crazy are crazy. And they're supposed to take care of the crazy, but they're more crazy than the crazy, okay. And the Indian is escaping at the end, okay. I was like, in shock. I loved the film for 20 years for sure. Raiders of the Lost Ark. I remember where I've seen it in Paris, and I sit and the film is finished and I watch the titles and I watch the commercial and the film starts again. And I didn't move. And I watch it twice in a row. And Star Wars also, where it's the first time where the spaceship arrived, everybody like turn and see the spaceship coming on the screen. The sounds were coming from the back and it was just amazing. I mean, you follow two robots for 10 minutes. It was just crazy, you know? Yeah, a couple of films like this.
Excellent.
And Kubrick.
And Kubrick. That.
Yeah.
Did you get Kubrick when you were 16?
And Scorsese.
Mm. Did Kubrick make sense to you when you were 16? Was it?
The first one I've seen was a Taxi Driver. I was like 18.
Oh, Scorsese, yeah.
Yeah. And Kubrick, the first one I've seen, I was not allowed to see it. Clock Orange. I was too young, and I have to sneak in the cinema to see it. And it was a shock also. Mm. Apocalypse Now, amazing. I mean, the classical
Yeah.
great films.